Hello everyone, my name is Sana. I'm from the Venkateshwar School, Gurugram. Have you ever heard this term World Heritage Site? Let's talk about it today. A World Heritage Site is a place of special scientific, cultural, physical or historical importance recognized by the UNESCO. These heritage sites could include forest, mountains, lakes, monuments, buildings, complexes or cities. The aim of considering any site as heritage is to ensure its conservation for the future. Such recognition respects the site and makes it internationally famous. Presently, there are 36 World Heritage Sites in India. Let's discuss few of them.
The Taj Mahal is the cultural icon of India. It is a white marble mausoleum and stands on the banks of River Yamuna. Shah Jahan built it in the memory of his wife Begum Mumtaz Mahal. The Red Fort or Lal Qila was constructed by Shah Jahan when he established Shahjahanabad, present-day Delhi, as his capital city in the 17th century CE. It is a national monument. On every Independence Day, our Prime Minister hoists the national flag at the Red Fort and addresses the nation from there. Kaziranga National Park in Assam is world-famous national park for its success in the conservation of one-horned Indian rhinoceros. It also provides habitat for a number of threatened species and migratory birds. Sun Temple, Konark. Sun Temple, Konark is in Odisha, which is a sacred Hindu temple. It is a marvelous specimen of architecture. It was built by Narasimha Dev I of the East Ganga dynasty. Mountain Railways of India. The Mountain Railways of India represent the engineering marvel of rail tracks on mountains, so they have been recognized as World Heritage Sites. The Darjeeling Himalayan Railways, the Nilgiri Mountain Railway and the Kalka Shimla Railway collectively form the heritage sites.
That's all. Thank you.